a girl becomes a woman when she can take full responsibility for herself, when she could make decisions on her own without having to consult her mom, dad, or anyone else, and decisions that are going to make her life better and make her life, I wouldn't say easier, but to some extent easier. And also when she could take responsibility for all her actions and not necessarily live on your own, because you could be a woman and still living with your parents. But, you know, just at that point when she could do things on her own and she doesn't need anyone else to depend on, when she could depend on herself wholeheartedly. I am not yet a woman, but some point in time, not anytime soon, to become a woman. It takes time, and I am willing to take that time to grow, because I'm still completely dependent on mommy. Mommy, everything. Mommy, this, that, the other. Mommy's with me up in the morning to go to school. Mommy, with me up to come here, and I still reach it. Yeah. What has impacted my life the most? I would say, several things. The training has changed my view on a lot of things. It has helped me to actually notice certain things that go on in everyday life, like my posture, how I would relate to people, how I answer people, how you judge people, because I realized that in training and in all the pageantry, like I was talking to my sister about it last night, people will say, you know, pageants is all about beauty and how to look and how to smile, but what has impacted me the most is to realize that this pageantry thing, beauty and how you look, is kind of like the least of it. And it showed me that you must always shine, your personality must be on point all the time, and you must always be willing to help others, to listen, to take any advice, to take criticism, but it's always constructive criticism, because in pageantry, no one is going to walk around and tell you, ugly, stop doing this, stop doing that, you're not doing good. It's impacted my life in the way that I've listened, and I've learned to listen, and I've learned to help others in many different ways. It would be the first step in me trying to take over the world. Okay, not really, but maybe a little. Yes, I do want to take over the world, and then there would be world peace. But with the title, I would try to help as much full-figure teams with no figure, teams with low self-esteem, big people, little people, old people, anyone that would need the help in trying to make themselves see themselves as a better person, or to bring a brighter smile to their face, even if it's just for one day in delivering one speech. I would use the title to reach out to people that I may not have had the chance to reach out to before, to try and put a smile on their face, make them see themselves as beautiful, even if everyone tells them that they're not, and just slowly but surely change the face of Trinidad and Tobago into a more thoughtful and respectful and bright people and a bright and happy.